In the event that your CTRL or CTRL key is not working in Windows 10, various factors might contribute to this occurrence. For instance, outdated or corrupted keyboard drivers could potentially be at the root of this challenge. Therefore, presented here are a number of actions you might consider undertaking in order to diagnose and, hopefully, rectify the situation.
But if I lay down